On the fourth day of his visit to the state of Jammu and Kashmir, Home Minister Rajnath Singh dismissed the controversy over Article 35A as mere speculation and an issue made out of nothing.
Kashmir ki samasya ka samadhan na gali se hoga na goli se hoga. Kashmir ke logon ko gale laga kar hoga. Unhone jo kuch kaha tha, usi ko amli jama pehnane ke liye aur usi ko aage badhane ke liye hi main apni taraf se puri tarah se prayatnashil hoon.
Meanwhile, the Home Minister also welcomed every stakeholder in the state to negotiate and come to a permanent solution on Kashmir issue. He also said that the government will do nothing that will hurt the sentiments of the people in the state.